and the number one ranked Class 3A team in the state. The Myrtle Beach Seahawks were stunned at home last night by Charlotte Christian. Justice Woods ran for a touchdown here in the first half for the Knights. Myrtle Beach was held to just one field goal by Matthew Card. Seahawks quarterback Drayton Arnold threw three interceptions, and Myrtle Beach loses its opener 24-3. The final, Mickey Wilson Seahawks will host the West Florence Knights next Friday night at the beach.